wait, stop. Don't shape your beard like this. When I was younger, I got laser hair remover right here and they shaped my beard like that. That's not how you're supposed to do it. Because it actually makes your face look rounder than it really is. What you're supposed to do is take one finger and put it right above your Adam's apple, and that is how far down your beard needs to go. Then just make sure you have a straight line from here all the way to the edge of your jaw, and your beard will look so much better.
I know so many guys, friends of mine, who have had the same exact hairstyle since they were 16. It is insane to me. Look, your face changed, your bones are different, you grew a beard, but your hairstyle is still the same exact thing? That makes no sense. It's time to change it up. Stop being so scared of a little change. Who cares if it doesn't look good the first time around? Let it grow back, try something new the second time, and then the third time. Hair grows right back, so you'll be fine either way.
If you're thinking about wearing a light, fresh fragrance like this one this fall, stop. Fall fragrances need to perform in the colder weather, so the fresh summer fragrances just won't do. These are the ones that I recommend for the fall of 2022. Gentleman Reserve Privé by Givenchy. Now, this is a boozy, classy fragrance. It's sexy and it performs really well, so the smell won't just fade like that. Hero by Burberry. This is a new fragrance. It's sweet. It's not polarizing, which can be seen as generic, but I think it's a really good fragrance and it's a people fragrance. Tom Ford. Ombre Leather Parfum. This is one of my favorite fragrances ever. It has a sweet leather scent, some tobacco. Can't go wrong with this. Parfum de Marly Haltan. Now, it's for guys who want to make a statement. It's very rich, it's very thick, but man, I love this scent. And John Varvatos XX. This is an amber, woody fragrance. It's not too sweet, and I love the detail on the bottle. Make sure to hit that follow button for more.
Here are three style tips when it comes to layering. Number one, layer with textures. It'll add some depth to your outfits. Number two, layer with pieces that look good on its own. That way, if you get too hot, you can take a layer off. Number three, monochromatic layers will always look good. So if you want to play it safe, just go with that.
Good evening. Let's put together an outfit for going out with your friends. So first I'm gonna start out with these black ripped jeans from Fashion Nova to have a little bit of a edgy feel to my outfit. A rule of thumb I always say when going out is wear black because dark colors look good on anybody. Then my top is gonna be this black Henley from Edge Lifestyle. You guys know I don't like to wear regular t-shirts. I like to have more of an elevated feel by wearing a Henley or button down. I'm also the same way with my shoes. I wear boots instead of shoes because if somebody steps on my shoes that I really like, I'm gonna be upset. So I'll wear boots instead. Now the color pop to this outfit to make you stand out more than all your friends is going to be this burgundy bomber jacket I got from Fashion Nova. Now you always want to add your accessories to complete the look, and I also like tucking in my chain sometimes. The last accessory I'll add to this outfit is this two-tone Rolex Datejust that I got from Bob's Watches, and hey, it's time to go boys, we're out.
Not sure how to style a turtleneck? Let me show you some ways to wear it. Let's start off casual with an overshirt or flannel. Pair with some dark denim and boots. Getting colder, let's amp it up with some jackets. They look good with a leather jacket, bomber jacket, denim jacket, and also an overcoat. Let's dress it up and wear it with a three-piece suit, a blazer, dress pants, and a vest. Which of these looks are you gonna try next?
Every man has to own a black suit. After you get a black suit, there's five suits you need to get. Black, navy, gray, brown, tan. You get those five suits, you get yourself two white shirts, get yourself two cream color shirts, and two powder blue shirts. You can make 75 suits with those combinations, because every last one of those pants go with every last one of those jackets. Every last one of the jackets go through every last one of the pants. You cannot mess up. The beige pants will go with the gray jacket. The gray jacket goes with the brown pants. The black pants go with everything.
How I feel about certain design choices with little to no explanation. Yes. Yes. Absolutely not. For me, this one's 50-50. 100% no. Yes, and I don't care that it's impractical. I hate these. I think I might hate this even more. Yes, of course.
Three interesting facts about Balenciaga. Cristobal Balenciaga learned his craft from his mother at the tender age of 11. At 12, he trained to learn his craft as a couturier, tailor, and pattern cutter. Before he opened his first boutique, he was already rich in 20 years of experience. The man was a creator, not just of garments and haute couture, but he knew what he wanted to construct, those outfits with which is why he went to extra lengths of also creating fabrics. He didn't adhere to any fashion norms, very much like Demna now. He paved his own way. When the women of the world were donning cinched waists and hourglass figures, Balenciaga went on to create a diametrically opposite sack dress, oversized, so Demna. In the 60s, he further created staple pieces like the egg coat and the semi-fitted suit and the peacock tail dress. And it's my favorite.
I'm Mr. Body Catcher, Slaughter Gang Soul Snatcher. Ain't no regular F-150, this a fucking rapper. Yeah. No capper, street nigga, not a rapper.
Myself, talking to the moon.
Fill up the single tunnel.
What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put that shit in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. Ay, what you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put that shit in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean.
She say that I'm cool, I'm like, yeah, that's true. I believe in G-O-D, don't believe in T-H-O-T. She keep playing me dumb, I'm a player for fun. Y'all don't really know my mental, let me give you the picture like stencil. Falling out in a drought, no flow, rain wasn't pouring down. See, that pain was all around, see, my mode was kinda lounge. Didn't know which way to turn, flow was cool, but I still felt burned. Energy up, you can feel my...
Talking to the moon.
Fill up the single tunnel.